a dish you like the most. What you like to eat the most?
Do I like to eat the most?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe in Mauritius, Parata.
Parata. Oh.
Roti.
And paratha.
C'est différent des rotis.
Is it different from the Indian rotis, the paratha?
It is a little different.
What?
It is a little different. I don't know. It's slightly different.
The spelling is different.
But it is.
Yeah.
I just don't like the way it's pronounced. Paratha.
Paratha. So.
It's a book. Yeah, but it looks really good, so you can have that.
Paratha. So.
Right question.
Your favorite coat.
Favorite coat.
Coat. Yeah. Something.
Yeah, quote maybe all that glitters is not gold, not all who wander.
Are lost. Not all who wander.
All that glitters is not gold. Not all who wander are lost. And this is by J.R.R. Tolkien.
Out of the frying pan into the fire.
The best film you have ever watched till now.
The best film? Casablanca.
Really?
Yeah, it's a perfect film.
What is this?
Tea and coffee, black coffee.
What's your definition of true love?
True love, huh?
Yeah.
True love is. It's a very hard
question. Your wife, of course.
The entire article can be one
just that. Whole interview, you can do another interview just discussing love.
True love. You asked me a few questions.
And true love, I think, is what someone expressed with his mom. Yeah. That's what I think would true love be.
Okay, great. Keshav?
Yes.
Your best Indian actor?
Best Indian actor?
Yeah.
Govinda.
Okay, sure.
No, just joking.
Govinda. Did you say Samita?
Oh, yeah. He likes Samita Bachchan. I'll go with Shah
Rukh. Samita, why?
We could be best friends then.
I don't watch.
Which instrument you would like to play?
Would I like to play?
Yeah. You would like to play?
Yeah, the violin is very well.
Okay. Why this instrument?
It's the first instrument that I started playing, but I stopped playing it because I couldn't play it properly and it was annoying. So I moved on to a more annoying instrument, the drums.
What are your life philosophy?
Life philosophy? Be happy, experience everything, because whether it's good or bad, you learn something out of it. So not doing anything is pointless.
That's also like
seeing something.
Nothing is also something.
No.
Last question. I'm good.
You're good.
You're good.
Last one. Your favorite sportman?
Sportsman. Yeah.
Summer Puri.
Plankton.
Roger Federer.
Ah. Okay.
I didn't know that.
Do you like tennis too?
Do you play tennis? Do you guys consider yourself like Bollywood stars?
Bollywood
stars, yes. No, not YouTube people, no, but Bollywood. No, not exactly.
Yeah, I would.
You would. Yeah, of course.
Them, yeah, if Bollywood is the definition of stardom in India,
yeah,
then I would definitely consider them on top of that list.
Yes. And how do you feel? You guys are the number one, actually, in India for YouTube. You've got so many people following across the world. Recently, you've been to Suriname.
Yes.
You know.
And now we're in
America. How do you feel about it?
No, our main thing is to put out music.
Yeah.
Ideas
to connect with people.
Yeah. It's not about the numbers, really. It's about the fact that we just want to give out good music, and that's what we've been trying to do since we started music.
So. And so far, your latest best song that you've done, which you're really happy and you're really proud that, you know.
It keeps changing.
No, we're going to be releasing.
We don't have any.
Every time we release a song, it's our favorite song for that.
There's another reason why we can't have a favorite, just because we know the kind of stuff that we're going to be putting out.
Yeah.
Do you have any soft corner for the songs of Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, because you've been doing some.
Can you say that again?
Ae Dil Hai Mushkil.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
You guys love the album or.
Song that we put out, or all songs that we like. And,
yeah.
Just happened to be from the same movie.
Okay.
Une question, ça fait trois fois que je suis venu Maurice, donc je t'habitue ici, j'ai pas l'habitude de Mauritien.
Okay, it's the third time that you're here. Any special habit that you have for this, for Mauritius, that you know, each and every one? I don't know, you like to wake up and go to the beach, something like that, which you do each time that you're in Mauritius.
I think for me, it's to learn a new Sega song, so.
For me, it's like, what's going to be on the menus.
Okay.
I like the beach.
The beach. And you'll go for a morning jogging tomorrow morning, or and we see pictures on Instagram. Summer.
I like everything about it, and especially those biscuits.
Okay. Summer is going to write any special song here in Mauritius?
Yeah, for sure.
You guys are going to sing for us?
Yeah.
It's for Facebook Live.
This is what's already on. This is Facebook Live.
Yes. Now it's
for Radio Plus.
Yeah. Okay, she'll teach you how to. She's. And we kept it since last time you came. It's still here.
Yeah,
we wanted to give you an autograph on it, maybe right now. If you have a pen or a mug, I mean, no. Yes, you guys need to sign on it. Radio Plus. Radio Plus 2014. I think it's just. Message to all your fans watching you right now for Sunday.
Come for the show.
We shall see you there.
Come for the show.
Keep coming for the show.
Buy the tickets. I'm going to see you there.
Yeah.
See you guys soon. It's going to be very exciting. The show is going to be very, very exciting.
Anything you learned in Creole?
We're not going to tell you.
No. You're going to sing it for us tomorrow on Sunday.
Tell you anything.
No.
No surprise.
Just come for the show.
Yeah.
Right.
Venki, you're
going to
say something.
Huh?
En français, yeah. Ça va, Venki? Comment ça va?
Ça va. Wow, I didn't rush up my French, but you know. At the show, in person. We'll be ready, Venki. Yeah, we'll be ready, person.
Just say Creole together.
Yeah. Creole! Yeah, okay, what's the opposite of Tusali Mama?
Tusali Mama?
Yeah.
Pompé.
No, tout salut papa.
Tout salut papa. Okay, this is good.
Let's go.
Thank you. Bye.